Payback is a bad bitch, and baby, I'm the baddest. You fucking with a savage. Can't have this, can't have this. Can it be nice to me? Take it easy on ya, but no. Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Tiffany and I'm going to be doing the Dollar General and Dollar Store makeup challenge. So if you guys want to see this challenge, please make sure to keep watching and get ready to watch this whole disaster. As you guys can see, this is the final look on the Dollar General and Dollar Store makeup challenge. So just make sure to keep watching.
And I'm
okay, so I decided to make this video speed up and do a voiceover just because it was a little bit too long. But anyways, I was applying the foundation LA color, but I was saying I did not really like it. It wasn't full coverage like it says it is, and it was a bit too dark. It looks like orangey, but maybe it was because of the lighting, because on the mirror it wasn't really looking all that bad, but on camera it was looking horrible. And I did apply the primer. I forgot. I thought I was recording that part, but I wasn't. It was a Maybelline primer. I think it was the green one. So yeah, then I'm just blending. And yes, it's great that I speed up because I've blended for a long time. And I took it down to my neck just because, like I said, it's not my color. And then I went ahead and went with the concealer. It was too white for me, but you know, I had to do what I had to do. It's a Maybelline concealer, and I had a whole mess going on the whole video. I hope you guys enjoy it and laugh with me, because even I looked at myself and said, what the fuck did I just do to my face? I don't even know what I'm saying in that video. I just muted the whole thing and decided to do a voiceover. Yeah, a lot of blending. I'm sorry for the noise in the back, but my kids are watching TV. And then the concealer stick, it was from Dollar General. I felt like it was too light. I did apply it twice, but yeah, I think it was too light for me.
can tell, I just finished doing the contour stick, but I feel like it's not all that pigmented for the color that it's supposed to be. It's not really all that pigmented, or maybe the foundation is just too dark on me. So that's just like a second hand there. So let me go ahead and blend in. Tucking on these eyebrows. Look at these eyebrows. Okay. Like I said, I'm sorry if I'm like looking over here, I'm looking at the mirror. Because I can't really focus myself right on the camera there. Okay, so far this is how it's looking. So far I put on the foundation, what else, the contour stick, the dark one, and then the concealer. So now I'm going to do my eyebrows. Two colors, I'm not sure. I think I'm gonna do like dark on the outside and the lighter one on the inside. So I have these two here, so I'm thinking maybe doing dark and then light here. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started. I'm not really an eyebrow expert here. I always fuck them up, to be honest. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started. And it'll probably not come out very good because like I said, it's all bushy. Touching it and it's going on really good. I don't know if you guys can see that, like the underline or whatever. Like, see that there? I'm sorry, but my eyebrows are just bushy as hell, and I don't think I'm gonna work with this because this is already looking horrible. And I'm loving the liner, the pencil or whatever, but I should have done my eyebrows first. So, like my mom always says, she says, it's better to put extra than to have missing product on your face, because you can always fix it with a little bit of concealer. But I don't think I can even fix it with concealer, to be honest. But anyways, let's just keep going here. So I always do like one eyebrow perfect and the other one awful. I think this one's like way thicker. But I'll just like fix it with... Okay. I'm already looking a horrible mess. As you guys know in my other videos, I'm not really like a makeup person. I don't like doing my makeup at all. And if I do it, it's just like to upload videos on YouTube. But this is looking horrible. I need some like makeup lessons over here. If anybody wants to come teach me or something, or make a video on how to do my makeup, because I seriously don't know how. And maybe that's just why I'm not really a makeup person, so so look at this mess. Okay, so now I'm just gonna blend in. Nothing you can fix with concealer, right? Nothing we can fix with concealer and filters. You know what I mean? So I'm gonna go ahead and use this Wet n Wild concealer. Yeah. It's a large concealer brush. Wet n Wild. I got this at the dollar store. For a dollar, of course. Fix up these horrible eyebrows, because yeah, they're totally horrible. And my eyebrows are not really helping because they're so bushy. So I try to line up the, the brow with my eyebrows, if you guys know what I mean. Like, I try to, wherever my eyebrow is or ends, that's where I try to do the, line, because I'm not, like I said, I'm not really a makeup person, so I'm just gonna go ahead and bring it down just so I can use it as a primer, an eyeshadow primer or whatever. Yeah, that looks horrible. I'm sorry, guys. Y'all probably just gonna click the fuck out when y'all see this mess. So, I'm gonna go ahead and do this other one here. Maybe when I'm done, it'll look okay. Or maybe I'll just look like a fucking witch, and this could be a Halloween makeup tutorial. It could be a Halloween makeup tutorial, since Halloween is around the corner, you know. Ooh, I have like this long ass eyelash, so I need to fix this eyebrow right here. which one is the dark one now. ¿Tú lo trataste de sacar?
No lo traté de sacar. Él se tumbó solo. Se quería salir solo y pues se salió solo. Pues se tumbó. Se tumbó.
Ok, ahorita voy.
¿Qué terminas?
So this is how it's looking so far. Now I'm just gonna go ahead and blend in the concealer, this white ass concealer. And like I said, okay.
¿Te vas a chequear?
¿Te vas a meter en la cuna con él?
No puedo.
¿Por qué?
Me da miedo si están solos.
Pero no están solos, yo estoy aquí.
¿Maquillando?
Okay. So maybe this looks a little bit better. I'll show you guys in a minute. So like I said, I always do one better than the other. I'm not so patient with this dabbing. And like I said, my eyebrows are not helping much with this whole. Ya voy a terminar casi.
¿Ah?
Ya casi voy a terminar.
¿Ya casi voy a terminar?
I'm sorry, but I'm just laughing at this whole mess here. So, maybe if I take a little lessons on how to do my eyebrows, they'll come out nice. But I think this looks a mess. What do you guys think? It looks a mess. But so far, I'm loving these. I didn't like the concealer. It's not all that full coverage. And I feel like it's too dark on me. I'm not sure. And then this one, it'll be okay for like someone lighter, because you can hardly tell I have it on, and I put it twice. So next, I don't know if I should do like this palette. It broke already. It's supposed to be like a little notebook, and then it closes up like that, but it already broke. But anyways, I don't know if I should do sorry, it's not really looking good. If I should do something with this one or this one here. This one I got at the dollar store for $1. And then this one I got at Dollar General. Is a day to night LA Colors. This one is what? Also LA Colors. So I'm gonna go ahead and see what I'm gonna work with or what I'm gonna do here. So, ain't this so cute? So I got kind of tricked on these. I didn't get them at either store, but they were a dollar. Not each, they were a dollar together. I got them on Wish, the Wish app. I thought it was like gonna be the whole set because they had the whole set on the picture. But I didn't read the description box. It was just it said two random ones. So they sent me these two. I think this one is a blending one. I'm not sure. So I'm gonna use this as a blending brush since I don't have one here. And it was a dollar, so I'm trying to use like everything under than $5. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started. And I'm trying to see what I'm going to use as the transition color. Something I did forget was to get the lipstick. So I'll see what I can do. So I think I'm going to use both palettes. Maybe. I don't know. I'll see what I can do here. So I'm gonna go ahead and use one of these lighter colors as a transition. See how pigmented it is. So I'm gonna go with this color here as a transition color. It's not really going on the brush. So not really going on. It's not really all that pigmented, so I'm not gonna use that. And then I'm gonna go ahead and what to use. I'll go ahead and use. Maybe I won't have a transition color because they're not, it's not all that pigmented. And let's see, let me try a different color, maybe this dark one here. Okay. And this brush is too big. Okay, so this darker one works as a transition color, but this brush is just too much to be working with. As you can see, what's going on there. So I'm just gonna go ahead and blend. I don't think I need a second hand on that transition color because it went on good. I actually used this one here and not that one because that one wasn't really going on that well. So I'm gonna go ahead and start with this other eye. Working with something now, and I'm just gonna keep blending in this transition color. And like I said, maybe this can be a Halloween tutorial because I feel like I look horrible. But it all depends on how it looks in the end. And right? Or am I? So that is a transition color. So now I'm gonna go ahead and so I think I'm gonna go in with black. I feel like when I use black, and this is really pigmented. I feel like when I use black, it looks like I have a black eye. So I'm gonna try to do this really soft, so it won't look so harsh. So that is really pigmented. Jariel, por favor. I'm sorry about my kids. The baby just woke up, so now he's not so lonely. I'm gonna go ahead and put the others extra on the brush so it won't be so harsh like the other side. Yariel, por favor, deja de gritar. So, I do have like this thing to clean off my brush, but I don't know where it's at. Just to let you guys know, I don't know what I'm doing. Wow. So, this is looking horrible. So I'm trying to like make it to look the same, cause this one came out like a little bit better than this side. I don't know. And then yeah, I have to fix that. I think we can fix that. So far this is how it's looking. Now I'm gonna go ahead with this here and grab this small one. I don't even know what's it for, but I'm just gonna use it like a concealer brush so I can apply it like It's okay if you're quiet too much, because after this step you'll just be grinding. Yariel, ¿puedes dejarle gritar, por favor? I don't look like a total fool after this video. I just hope I don't. So next, grab the blending brush again, which I think is a blending brush, and just blend in the black. So it won't look so harsh. I'm doing too much. So I'm just gonna go ahead and grab some more of this and put it up here, like around my eyebrow. Just because I think I went too high up with this eyeshadow. And like I said, I'm not trying to look like I got beat up. So now to blend in, we'll try right. Maybe I can use this here. So it won't look so crazy. This ain't even a tutorial, you guys. Let me just say that, because it's actually the Dollar Tree, Dollar General makeup challenge thing, so I'm just trying to do that. But so far, this is how it's looking. Now I'm just gonna apply the inner color theme lip jigger on the inner part of my eye. I'm gonna go ahead and apply this purple here. See how that looks? Or maybe this white one. I'll go with the white. I don't wanna look too exotic. So I'm just gonna go ahead and dab that in. Even though, like I said, it's not a tutorial, it's just the Dollar General makeup challenge. And I'm over here acting like it's a tutorial, which is not. I don't want you guys to think like, oh, she's trying to teach us how to do our makeup, and she doesn't even know how to do her makeup herself. So bear with me here. Okay. So I'm actually liking how it looks over here, not in camera. So okay, I'm gonna use this for the highlighter. just because I don't have a lot of highlighter brush. So this is the highlighter I have. Sorry about the lighting. So this is what it looks like. It's a Wet n Wild. I got this one at Dollar General for like $5 probably, or less, or I don't know. So maybe I'll go with this one here. Let's just try it out. So I'm gonna go ahead and put some here. Right. So yes, I'm gonna blend in because that is a lot of light. And then I'm gonna go ahead and apply some here. So let me say how my mom, she gave me a highlight, and she don't know how good it was until I showed her, and she wanted it back. I look a hot mess, so I'm gonna go ahead and blend it in with my hand because I don't have a blending brush. What is it? I don't know why it looks so horrible on the camera. And my hair looks so good. I don't have a powder.
I'm a powder. Now I need this pencil.
I look a mess. A hot, hot mess. I don't have lip gloss. Even though I'm kind of thinking to use this as lip gloss. But maybe it's just too dark. Or not. I can use it like a nude color.
Ha! Give me the pencil!
And my lips are chapped, so excuse my everything. Excuse my eyebrows. My chapped lips. It looks good for like lipstick. It does look good for lipstick. Okay. I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm ghetto as hell. And last but not least, the Bold Lash Mascara. I don't know if I should apply it because it's late night already. And after I'm done with this video, I'm just going to take all this junk off. All of it off. This is how it's looking so far. Yes, the eyeshadow is a mess. Because I don't like to use black on my eyes. But I didn't know what to do. I just didn't know what to do. But I don't think I'm going to use this, you guys. Just because
it's so hard to take off. Well, for me, right?
But it does look like it's pigmented.
But I'm not gonna use it.
And I didn't buy any eyeliner. So I have the angled brush. So maybe I'll just do it with like the eyeshadow. Let's just see. If to give these makeup a thumbs up, because so far I didn't like the foundation. This I like as a lipstick. Whatever. This one was too white. But I mean, it doesn't show up. All that. This one is very pigmented. Very nice. I give this like a 4 out of 10. It's not all that pigmented, I'll say. Even though I didn't use all of them, I like the shimmery ones. Maybe I'll try shimmery ones next time. And I like the brushes. I love them. These are from Wish. These are from the dollar store. These are Wet n Wild. These, I don't know what they're called. But, these I love. I just need to practice how to do my eyebrows. And I need to pluck them out. What else I got? I love the highlighter. It's really pigmented as well. So, I don't even know if I want to do this. Because... I don't know how to do eyeliner. Ouch. Hey. I'm not even gonna try. What? I'm not even gonna try. Because it's not like too pigmented to use as the eyeliner. The color black. So I'm not gonna try. So I hope you guys liked this video. Please comment down below and tell me how horrible I look. Just tell me how horrible I look. And thank you guys so much for watching. Please stay tuned for more videos. I've been busy working and busy with my kids, so that's why I haven't been uploading. I know I said I was gonna upload this video a long time ago, but I never did. So I'm uploading it now. And I don't know, guys, you give me some suggestions on what other type of videos I can do for you guys. I want to start uploading more, and I know I've said this before, but I really do want to start uploading more stuff on YouTube, maybe some pranks or something. I just need some ideas, some good ideas. I have brothers, my mom, I have I don't think I can prank my boyfriend. He's I don't know how to say it, but I think he's off the list. And what else I got? I have my aunts, my cousins, anybody, just anybody I can prank, do something to them or something. Do not involve animals, because I'm actually afraid of animals. So let me show you guys the final look. Oh my god, it looks so horrible. Look at this. So the eyeshadow, it did not come out right. Like I said, I do not like the color black. The foundation is not really all that coverage. My eyebrows, they look horrible. I like the concealer stick as a lipstick. It looks really nice. So yeah, that's what I look like after this whole Dollar General and Dollar Store products. So, thank you guys so much for watching again, and make sure to comment down below, and make sure to subscribe and like this video. Thank you guys so much. Goodbye.